At this point, the crew has completed a comprehensive review of the site and its conditions. The O&M provider now needs to analyze, package, and present the information to the customer. Analyzing the data involves taking all of the different information that was collected and organizing it. The two most important parts of this process are to examine trends over time and to link data from different tests at the same or similar locations. Comparing trends over time could mean a few things. For example, an O&M provider might compare recent IV traces to previous traces or to commissioned results. If this was your first visit to the site, you may only have monitoring data or commissioning data to compare your information to. Otherwise, in addition to monitoring data, you could compare the data collected on this trip with any other data collected during previous O&M visits. The value in linking data from different tests at the same location is that something small might be more suspicious when two tests in the same place both have raised red flags. For instance, a low production value recorded during an IV trace may be correlated with a hot or cold connection in a combiner box. Once the analysis is complete, the raw data from the field reports, the base document, and the analysis are combined into a living document. We talked about the document package briefly in an earlier video, but the idea is that every O&M visit would be included in the same document to make it easier for both the owner and the O&M provider to identify long-term trends or items that consistently need attention. We call this the living document. The living document is separated into different sections based on different areas of equipment at the array. Every item that is assessed is noted, and problems are color-coded by whether they need to be addressed immediately, should be assessed at the next visit, or monitored over the long term. For any problems, the report should include any recommendations for improvements necessary to optimize the repair of the system. For instance, IR pictures of a typical combiner box might be included beside pictures of combiner boxes that have hotspots.